this gathering here is here to show support for the Harland and Wolff workers whose jobs are under threat. We believe, SIPTU believes, that this is a very important fight in our struggle to keep jobs. I would much prefer that all these employments were in public hands rather than the unscrupulous hands of private enterprises. Irrespective of which community you come from, a job's a job. It's very important that we do our best to protect those jobs, especially when we have Brexit looking down our throat. Nobody in Northern Ireland, nobody in the UK can tell us that there aren't going to be job losses. We know there are going to be job losses, and things like this here is important to show that we recognise this and we will fight.